morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever this video finds you. Today we have Dolly. This wedding got another puppy. She's got all schnauzes. So she got another schnauz. This is Dolly. Dolly! Say hello! She's so stinking cute. Mama likes this line, so we're not going to touch it too much. But we are going to brush her up and try to neaten her up a little bit. I'm going to use my ghetto version of the Chris Christensen. I'm definitely getting another Chris Christensen brush.
Yes. I need that. I want to get a couple sizes too.
I want to try his thick and thicker stuff. I'm constantly seeing it. You're so stupid.
I'm
going to
steal him.
He goes to the city on his hand.
I didn't see nothing but the video money. I'll just mute that segment out.
There's cameras.
We wouldn't really steal somebody's dog. We say it, but you know. What groomer doesn't?
We say it because we love them so
I'll be back. I got Paul's y'all.
Other one.
Okay, I'm back. He was praying. The Goodsons are out by 3. Bandit and Picket. They're about by 12. Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. Happy Kwanzaa.
Oh, yeah, I think it's over there.
Oh, well, I have them over here.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah, I think they split them up today.
I gave her the Gracie.
Oh, yeah, okay, so you have both of them.
She had a spot. So okay. She had Teddy. I was like, I'll give her Gracie. She's
really, they're both really good dogs.
Gracie's so cute.
I know. Okay. Last time I did them was not last Christmas, but
What was that? You wanted to work on the opposite. So switch to a four.
I really want to try yoga, but I'm like, let me do this first.
I think she has the lowest like yoga class too.
Like I'm not flexible at all. Unless I'm drunk, then I'm pretty flexible.
I'm not flexible.
I used
to be. Really
Yeah, I used to be when I was younger. Yeah, I was actually thinking about going back and doing Taekwondo, but I'm like, I would have to try and figure out how to get there, because without a car, it's really hard to do a lot of shit.
Let's do it together. You can talk to
me. But I really used to like doing when we did sparring.
Yeah.
Because I used to do Tiger Rock down the road.
Yeah.
With the Crestfield. My girls went there too. I mean, I think I'm a green belt.
I've gotten to...
My girls have gotten to a blue belt.
Perfect.
Oh.
I have to look at the order.
Now, I don't remember all the freaking moves.
I still remember the white belt form.
I remember, yeah, I remember.
I used to go to Chung's and Wilbur. That's where I lived with my brother.
And I really wish that we had like buses. It's like if you don't have a car here, you are just bones.
Yeah.
Get to her head, that's when we're gonna have an issue where she's gonna know where it is.
They have videos online too for like Taekwondo classes.
Oh yeah.
I thought about doing that, but I'm like, that way I don't really have to go anywhere. I can just kind of do it when I feel like
yeah.
It. Everything easy looks that way good.
Rather they took the line down a little low.
Same one.
Good girl.
That's such a good girl. He's such a good girl.
No, okay. Good
girl. why I turned the whole cold in there. I saw this meme the other day. It says, nobody looks good in red and yellow. Then somebody said, except for me, brother.
Yeah, my friend Karina told me about that place a few years ago, and
Normally, on her birthday, Eric always makes a authentic ramen soup. He like makes a broth from the bone marrow and everything. Like, it comes out so good. But he gets the stuff from there. We were getting the noodles. Or was it the broth? I think it was the broth. We were getting the broth from that supermarket, the Super Fresh, but I think it closed down.
Yeah.
So now we gotta try and figure out where to get it from. But he gets like the bone, he gets like the bone marrow and stuff and adds it to it to get a little more flavor.
Yes,
I'm done. I'm out of this place. Oh.
Yeah.
Maybe I just said Jurassic. Man.
Purdue! one more way to Purdue chicken called Smoking Mountains.
Come here.
Delicious.
Timmy! I mean, Dolly, why do they call you Lily? Man, I'm telling you.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes I wonder if I'm all there in my head. So I'm gonna buy two packs tomorrow.
Good, stock up, man.
Because I was like, let me do this now. We need that and the Thanksgiving ones.
We are all done.
See you.
See you later. Toodles, McNoodles.